Hi, I'm Joel Kelly, reporting for the Avon Valley Gazette. This week, Northam has approved a motocross track, but the Greens aren't happy. Over in York, an aged care facility will open its doors for the first time to its first residents. And an aspiring filmmaker takes a look at the Wheatbelt's mental health service. For all that more, check out this week's Avon Valley Gazette.